So many people ask what to do when the puppy bites. The puppy will bite, that is in its nature, especially a puppy that is bred to bite, will bite more. But as long as the puppy has something called bite inhibition, as long as the puppy understands the difference between your hand and some inanimate object, see, he knows the difference between my hand and some inanimate object like this cloth where he clamps down. So that is quite acceptable, and eventually it will vanish in a few months once he matures. So if you see, he has this bite inhibition. He tries to bite me, but that bite is not too hard. So you can see now, he is mouthing my finger, but he is not clamping down on it. So this, if this bite inhibition is there, then there is no problem with biting, because how young children try to grab everything with their hands, young puppies will try to grab everything with their mouth. That is in its nature. But as long as the puppy understands the difference between your hand and some inanimate object, you are good. If the puppy clamps down on your finger, then you have to admonish the puppy. If the puppy clamps down on my finger, he is not clamping down. Now, let's say that he is clamping down. எனக்கு வலிச்சு தெரியா குட் பாய் இனிமே அந்த மாதிரி பண்ணக்கூடாது பட்டா திஸ் இஸ் வாட் யூ டூ திஸ் இஸ் வாட் யூ டூ வென் த பப்பி கிளாம்ஸ் டவுன் ஆன் யூ திஸ் இஸ் வாட் யூ டூ சி நவ் ஹி இஸ் ரெஃப்யூசிங் டு பைட் மீ கேன் யூ சி தட் ஹி இஸ் ரெஃப்யூசிங் டு பைட் மீ ஸோ இட்ஸ் வெரி சிம்பிள்
கங்கா
Hope it was useful. So if the puppy bites on inanimate object, just forget it. It will cure itself. If the puppy bites you hard, either you scream and tell the puppy that it really hurt, or you admonish the puppy. If the puppy doesn't listen to your screaming after two or three attempts, if he still clamps down, then you admonish the puppy. Coach kono point here. So that is how that works. Thank you.